Hey everyone, this is Patrick Adkins in Academic Technology Services here at ETSU with a quick tip on how to convert Webex ARF files into MP4s. While newer Webex meetings and Webex events recordings are already in MP4 format, Webex training recordings and some of the older Webex meetings recordings are in ARF file format. ARF files are proprietary to Webex and require specific software from Webex for playback outside of the cloud. So if you have downloaded ARF files from Webex, we're going to look at how you can convert those ARF files into MP4 files, which are a bit more flexible in terms of playback, embedding, and hosting on services such as YouTube, Vimeo, and Microsoft Stream. In this video, we're going to assume that you've already downloaded the ARF files from Webex and proceed with how to convert them. If you need assistance downloading your files, please refer back to our video on how to download Webex recordings from the cloud. Before we begin, please note that the Webex network recording player that we will utilize does not currently support file conversion on Mac systems. So with that in mind, let's take a look at how to convert a Webex ARF file into an MP4. If you have not done so previously, you will need to download the Webex Network Recording Player. If you're logged into Webex in the classic view, you can find the player download by going to Webex Support, Support, Downloads, and then scrolling down to the bottom, you will find Recording and Playback. You will have options to download the player for both Windows and Mac. The player download can also be found by going to Webex Meetings, Support, Downloads, and Recorder and Players. Select Recording and Playback. That is, of course, several clicks in both cases. If you prefer, you can type the following address directly into your browser: www.webex.com/video-recording.html. You will find download options for both PC and Mac, but recall that the Webex Network Recording Player does not currently support file conversion on Mac systems. So click to download for Windows. The Network Recording Player installer will be downloaded into your default downloads location. Let's take a look at that. Ours is in the Downloads folder. Double-click on the installer file. From here, you can simply follow the Install Wizard's instructions. You will need to have administrative privileges on your computer to install the player. Once the install has completed, simply select Finish. If you double-click on a downloaded ARF file, it will automatically open in the Network Recording Player. Once the file is open in the Network Recording Player, you can go to File, Convert Format, and choose MP4. You may need to get another conversion tool by entering your credentials. The ARF file recording recorded multiple panels and video, as well as screen share content. You can select, prior to conversion, which of those panels you would like to include in your MP4 file. If you would like to include the webcam footage of your ARF recording, you can select Video in the Content options. Choose your video quality, Convert Now, and select OK. Depending on the length of your recording, this process could take a little while. If you would like to check on the progress of your conversion, you can hover over the icon in your taskbar, which is located here. And it will give you a percentage of how much has been converted. You will get a message that the recording was successfully converted to MP4 format. From here, you can open the folder And you can see now that we have both the original ARF recording and the new MP4 conversion. If you have any questions about Webex, please contact us at ATS. We're happy to help. Thanks.